just feel this thump, like thunder and lightning, and you feel like the whole world is watching you.
Two blocks, the hottest woman in the world.
Everyone in New York knows fashion's happening because of these tents.
Bryant Park was a big deal when it happened.
The tents.
Everybody in the world wanted to come to Bryant Park.
It's one of the most important elements of the city.
It's really turning into a village, a utopian village where everyone has cute shoes.
Suddenly, Europe, Asia, what's going on in New York?
We all wanted to get together and really make it an important statement. You know, showtime for me is like dance recital time.
You know I want you, and I'm going to.
What we are selling is a dream, not a garment.
Do you want to or not?
We really rocked the house. The audience was packed with celebrities.
I don't know much about clothes.
People were slashing the actual tents to get in, to sneak in.
I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fair.
It was horrible, it was crazy, but it was also fabulous because I love a little attention.
I run a small media company, Global Grind, and we have to know the second it happens. We can't wait.
It can be the most fantastic media, but if you don't have anything to sell, then you're nowhere.
It was frightening. If the police department or the fire department ever knew they were going on, they would have shut those places down in a minute.
At some point, the lights went out, and they never came back on. And the lighting guy had already gone to his next show.
There was a moment when New York became Hopeville for the press, and it was catalytic.
New York is a mecca for people to come to, and these shows are done in such an unprofessional way.
A piece of plaster fell and hit Susie Menkus on the head.
And the next day they wrote, "We live for fashion. We don't want to die for it."
We haven't got big spaces for fashion.
You can't go off this island. It just wouldn't happen.
Bryant Park became Fashion Park. Oh, there's Fashion Park.
This is the last Fashion Week moment here at the tent.
How do we make New York Fashion Week, you know, what it deserved to be?